I'm adding a little bit of detail of the pines here. Now, if I don't like something, like let's say this piece right here, I can take it off. If I need to come back in with a little bit of touch of color, let's see, I'm going to try to get just the right color. I can come back in and it's pretty much gone. And then I can go into lighter areas that show up through here. And I can make this a little bit darker here in front. There. And I'm going to add a few lighter branches, leaves over here. And then I want to give a few little touches of sky coming through the branches. And then I'll put some accents on the branches so that you can see them looking like the tree trunks that they are.